our mayor, our commissioners, our staff, wonderful people. I think we have, I keep saying wherever I go, we have the Harvard of government. People work together, people get things done, and if anybody tries to become an obstacle, we just run them over. And that's how we're going to continue doing things. So thank you so much.